Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best. Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be?
Well, one Patty, more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't know you.
And I don't know you. Which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who is that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just strap down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number?
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
I'll be damned.
Status.
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah. Someone I can help you with.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this'll be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out. Drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Chingados.
Stop.
Jack.
Yeah. You.
Worst case.
Motherfucker.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Spence wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You... Hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels, said the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big, and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types. And I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. You don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know?
Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the... Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tombs with him this time. You know what to do to me. Ugh! Mark V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. Need a handwritten invite? This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now, no worries. Try again. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or... Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera.
Thank you.